Better Story. So this is one of the songs that it was definitely a different vibe than anything I've put out musically or sonically in the past. And so I don't want to say it felt like a risk to put this on the record. I loved the song, but there was a part of me that was excited but also nervous about putting this song out because it is different than what my fans have heard from me. But I also felt like it was still very authentic to me and very genuine. You know, musically, I drew a lot of inspiration from Aretha Franklin. I've talked about her a lot being one of my biggest vocal inspirations. And this, to me, this song was kind of the singer's moment. And, you know, in terms of the lyrics and the content, again, I just felt like it was such a relevant thing. I mean, how many people have gone through a breakup and had that person who was the one, you know, probably screwed you over and didn't treat you very well, and then they go around telling everybody that you're the crazy one, and you know it's not the truth, and it's like, well, yeah, I mean, if I acted like you, I'd probably want to change the story up too. I'd probably want to tell a better story. So that's where that came from.